My name is Ripton Lindsay, and I'm here as the choreographer in regards to the singer book Dido Belle project. I had a chat with Evadne a couple months ago in regards to this upcoming project, and as such, she saw a way to utilize my expertise in the field of dance. As a person who have been working with children to adults, just thinking of ways to implement, you know, a dance choreography to the tracks that were originally created by Michael Fuller, who's on musical production. So my job is to make sure there's a lot of beautiful movements to, you know, the songs that are originally created for the Dido Belle project. We're gonna be having a little bit of drumming during the workshop sessions. I'll be using, you know, the drums to also help incorporate the choreography skills, and just looking forward overall to working with the children. And I know they are expecting stuff from me as well as I'm expecting things from them also, so it's a two-way thing, and I want to give as much to them as well as I want to absorb as much from them also.